Hi everyone! Okay, so I got a request to do a
hood urban edgy
look. So this is what I created. You know, I'm channeling my inner Sharkeesha for y'all. So if you want to see how I created this look, then please continue watching. Bye! I'm using this Real Techniques brow brush to really define my eyebrows. I figure for this look, the darker the eyebrows, the better. To prime my eyes, I'm going in with this e.l.f. eyelid primer. This is like one of my favorite primers of like all time. Here I'm going in with e.l.f.'s baked eyeshadow in the color Bark. I'm really using this shadow to define my eyes. I'm using another baked eyeshadow by e.l.f. This eyeshadow is in the color Dusk. I really love this color, and I also love using this brush to apply any eyeshadow to the crease of my eyes because it really gets in there. I'm using my detailer brush to apply some of this loose shimmering eyeshadow by LA Colors. It's in the color Radiant. I'm wetting my brush first because this will allow the colors to be more radiant, bright. I noticed that Dusk wasn't coming up bright enough for me, so I added some creamy shadow base to the outer corner of my eyelids. This is a base shadow by LA Splash in the color Smoky. I'm just gonna put this first and then apply some more of the baked eyeshadow over it. I chose to drag my liner out a little bit longer than usual just because I wanted it to be more dramatic for this edgy look. I noticed that I had this jumbo eye pencil in the same exact color as Radiant, so I decided it'll be great to just add it to the waterline, my waterline. So that's what I did. To complete this look, the last shadow that I'm gonna use on my eyes is in Snow White. This color is by LA Colors, and I'm just gonna apply this to my tear duct. The lashes that I'm using today are by Stardell. I'm not sure what the number is, but there's some old lashes that I'm reusing. I'm using Telescopic Explosion Mascara in Carbon Black. I really like the application of this mascara for the bottom of my lashes. I find that it doesn't clump up and it's easy to separate. To highlight under my eyes, I'm using this Royal Care cosmetics brush to apply some of my creamy concealer. I'm just gonna go in and apply the same concealer to my the bridge of my nose, my cupid's bow, my chin, and above my forehead. To contour areas that I want to appear a bit more narrow, I'm using my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NW45. To go on and set everything that I just highlighted, I'm just using my Ben Nye Banana Powder. For this look, I'm using a darker blush than I normally use. The blush that I'm using is by Wet n Wild. It's in 834E. The name is Berry Shimmer. For my lips, I'm lining my lips with a lip liner by Jordana in Black Opal, and the lip color that I'm using is Wet n Wild. It's in the number C918D. Now, to complete this look, all you have to do is throw on one of your ghetto hoop earrings. So, thanks for watching, guys. I love you, and please comment, thumbs up this video, and share it to everyone that you know. Okay, so thank you for watching. All right, love you guys. Bye. Mwah.